This is Joshua Jordan, reporting to the roundtable. Last week, I was the president's guest at the White House. Today, I'm in the Middle East being held at an... I'm being held at an undisclosed location. The Iranians are holding all the cards, and I have to get this message out to warn our government. A huge, multi-nation army is on its way. They have weapons of mass destruction, and mass destruction is their aim. I love her. And then I will do everything I can within my power to get through this Armageddon, so help me God.